Today is a high-quality color photo from the era, with the 1960s Clemson campus facing southeast. You can note the prefab sitting where Littlejohn Coliseum sits today. You can also note the football practice fields in the location of Lot 2 today. And as you can see, the location of Tiger Field was at the west end of Riggs Field, which is where the Tigers played baseball prior to the new stadium being built.